Hey guys, it's Dim Reacts, and today we're going to be reacting to iconic lip sync moments I can't stop thinking about. Is this just RuPaul or is... Okay, good, it is just RuPaul. Anyway, in case you guys don't know, this is RuPaul's Drag Race. Love this show. My friends always used to talk about it back in high school, and they always told me to watch it, and I was like, yeah, I'll watch it. Again, people always tell me to watch shows in certain movies, and I say, yeah, I'll watch it, but I never do, but I think I started watching this maybe like a year and a half ago, and again, I love this show. I cannot express how much I love this show. And there are iconic lip syncs, so I'm excited. Let's get right into it. Please don't block this video, because I think there's a lot. All of it's going to be copyrighted music. Just please don't block it. Okay, let's get right into it. Jocelyn Fox, yes. Lagandra's bra like that. Stupid girl. Death drop. Oh no, splits, yes. Jocelyn Fox murdered this performance. Oh, Manila Luzon. And Delta Works, I think. Donna Summer. I think it was Aja versus Benny La Creme. Adore Delano versus... Oh my gosh, what's her name? I forgot. Yes! Oh my gosh, well, this is when Mimi lifted up... I forgot her name. I think this was season 3. He is click clacking about. They're supposed to be Dolly Parton, and I don't know who Milk is supposed to be. Funny, like, wow, put you at your manager's job. Okay, way. Give me that bye. What is her name? I forgot, but she was iconic in lip syncs. Yes, she is. Yes. Yes. Aja. I love Alyssa Edwards. Seriously, Jocelyn Fox murdered the slip sync. Ah, yes, Shangela and Benda La Creme. I think this is All Star Season 3. Yes! Oh, come on, Katya. Yeah! Yes! They put on such a performance. So mean I'm in. Benda La Creme is iconic with these lip syncs, and so is Shangela. Michelle Visage dies every time she sees her on stage. Oh yes, this was Do. I can't find RuPaul Drag Race. It's on Hulu, but they only have the first 6 seasons. Sense for a bitch to be this thin down. Wrecking ball. Everyone knows Trixie Mattel. Come on. She's iconic. Yes! She won it right there when she did that seal. Done and sealed. I forgot which season. Shut up! I love Tatiana. Shut up and drive.
Hit the floor. It is so good.
Yes. Bra like that. This was such an iconic lip sync, you guys. Iconic. Yeah! Yes! Yes! Latrice!
I am just preaching to those judges. You better think before you send me Freedom!
Yes! My anaconda don't. My anaconda don't want none unless you got buns, huh? Yes! Look at their faces. I love the reaction to the judges.
Wow. This is Broadway.
Fat ass in the fucking club. I said, where them fat ass big bitches? And then she does the... Yes! This line's iconic. But your dad just calls me God. Yes! Oh my gosh. You guys. Anyone, like I said, who watches RuPaul's Drag Race knows just how iconic these lip syncs are. Let's see. I watched season 1 of RuPaul's Drag Race 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I think I watched 11 and 12. What are they on? 13, 12, something like that. I haven't watched the newest one. Maybe that one. Okay, no, I lied. Maybe I didn't, because I know I didn't watch 7, 8, or 9, because those were not on Hulu. They were not on Netflix. Just weird, because when I connected to a VPN, because I was trying to find a telenovela called Yo Soy Betty La Fea, and I was trying to use a VPN to see if I can get Netflix's library. I found out in Brazil they have all seasons of Drag Race, All Stars, and Untucked. Yet the Americans don't get that, which is annoying. Anyway, let me know what you guys thought down below, and I'll see you guys in the next one. So, bye! Oh, hold on. And I also saw season 1, I think, and 2 of All Stars, and I didn't really watch Untucked. I watched it when, Bianca Del Rio was in it, season 6, because it's funny. And I love Jinx Monsoon. She's probably one of my favorites. Anyway, bye, guys!